Can you hear me now?
Max,
this is a great night for our seniors. They have worked really hard through heat, through COVID, and now they are ready to be recognized. In numerical order, number two, Max Ferris, will be escorted by his parents Steve and Beth Ferris. Let's hear it for Max.
Hey Max, you're good. You're good.
You're good, Max.
Hey Max, you chilling?
Danny, Anna.
Max, set your helmet down.
Yo, keep a smile, Max. Keep a smile.
Hey, you're good. You're happy.
Heroes, and we can wait for a really special number two. Max,
let's go, Max. Let's go, Max.
Let's hear from Max. Next, number three, Omar Fernandez.
Omar.
Nancy and Marcus Fernandez. Omar has played football for 4 years. He has played soccer for 4 years. After graduation, he plans to attend Arizona State University to become an aerospace engineer or MRI technician.
Wow.
Omar's parting words to his team are, good luck next year. Hopefully, you will get to go to camp. Good hard work. Jared has played football for 2 years. After graduating, he plans on attending college to become a physical therapist. Jared's parting words to his team are, I love you all. Keep working hard and do great things. Let's hear it for Jared.
Thank you.
All right. Thank you.
Our next senior is number 9, Kyle Boblett.
Let's go, Kyle!
Kyle!
He's escorted by Barbara and James Boblett. Kyle has played football for 4 years. He has played soccer for 2 years and basketball for 1. After graduation, he plans on attending college and majoring in business. For your information, he thinks he's the scholar of the year. Kyle's parting words to his team are, you are my family and have made me a better person. Continue to gain leadership skills and better yourselves throughout this game and all the games to come. Our next senior is number 10, Latrell Beck. Lydia and Kendrell Beck. He has played football for 12 years. Wow. He has participated in dance and drama for 4 years, as well as scholar council for 2 years. After graduation, he plans to join the Marines. The Trell's parting words to his team are, you're the best family I could ask for. I wish I had more times with my brothers. I love you all. Let's hear for our future veterans. Our next senior is number 11, Brody Sheets.
Go, Brody!
Katrina Lovin. Brody has played football for 2 years. He has played basketball for 9 years.
I thought you were just giving
After graduation, he plans on attending college. Brody's parting words to his team are, I wouldn't have wanted to spend a more weird season with anyone else. I love you guys like my family. Don't forget that. Our next senior is number 12, Jacob Fendi. He is escorted by Lee Fendi, and I'm not sure who the other one is, but he's escorted by two people that love him. He has played football for 3 years. After graduation, he plans on attending Arizona State University to study electrical engineering. Jacob's parting words to his team are, I love you guys, and I'll never forget the moments we share. It's here for Jacob.
Let's go, Jake. Yes, sir.
No one can forget our next senior, number 15, Charlie Lyon. Played soccer for Heritage. After graduation, he plans on serving a full-time mission and then pursuing a degree in health and physical education. Charlie's parting words to his team are, I'm sorry for all the times I hit you guys in practice. I really do care about each and every one of you. Love you guys. Number 18. He has played football for 2 years. He has played baseball for 2 years. After graduation, he plans on serving a 2-year mission and then attending Arizona State University to study aeronautical and mechanical engineering. Wow. Tyson's parting words to his team are, you guys are my second family, and I love you guys.
Thank you, Tyson.
It's number 52, Daniel Cornejo Armenta.
Yeah, Daniel!
He is escorted by Daniel Cornejo. He has played football for 2 years. He has played soccer for 1 year. After graduation, he plans on attending college to become a veterinarian. Daniel's parting words to his team are, I'm going to miss playing with you guys. But remember, never give up and look for the job. Our next senior is number 54, Colton Medegovich.
Go, Colton!
And Russell and Melissa Medegovich and his sister Cheyenne. He has played football for 4 years, has been in drama for 4 years. After graduation, he plans on attending Grand Canyon University to continue growing his clothing brand and making music. Colton